I don't know, Han Sama has a very big impact on draft. I think Han Sama like does something that other AD doesn't, and that is like he drags games over the fucking finish lines. While Karzi and Flacket have done a very good job of surfing the game conditions, which is sometimes what you have to do as AD. I have to praise Han Sama for drawing bans every fucking game, and then when he locks in the fucking Draven, they fucking win it, you know?